breaking overnight now. Two people are injured after a crash in North Philadelphia. This crash happened just before 3 o'clock this morning on the 600 block of East Erie Avenue. Eyewitness News spotted at least two motorcycles there at the scene. There's no word yet on the victim's conditions. The cause of the crash is under investigation.